the smell of brand new notes. Given it's the end of the Chinese New Year celebrations, what have you decided to do with your children's Ang Pow Money? Let's take a look to see what we decided to do with ours. What are you going to do with the money?
Oh, I'm going to keep this.
Keep it? And you, little one?
I'm going to keep it in the bank.
And you?
I'm going to keep it in the bank and also gonna use some.
I'll save some and give some to the poor and save some for myself.
Girls, I'm thinking of taking your Ang Pow money, just a portion of it, shall we give some people?
Mom, I'm okay to say, but can we just give a little bit?
Okay.
Just a little bit, okay?
Okay.
How much?
I don't know, why don't you all decide? I'm thinking kids from this place called Make-A-Wish organization. Outside the wishing well, how do y'all feel?
I feel glad that I'm able to
get this. I feel joyful so that I can get this done.
I feel like so excited. I feel more happy.
And in closing, that's where a part of the kids' Ang Pow money went to this year, making a difference. Because you're never